Looks like his dream's been deferred.
E. It's a diamond studded company. That should be somebody wealthy.
Eric?
Ellington.
Duke Ellington? Oh, sweet. Duke Ellington must be here. Oh, God! Oh, God! Get him!
It's Gunn to meet you.
Never met a Duke before.
Look, someone that's not infected.
Good evening, gentlemen. It's a fine day for a cup of tea. And some mortal flesh.
Oh, God.
Oh, God. I'm out of air. Hit him with that teapot.
Warren Harding, looks like you just got a teapot to the dome. So scandalous.
Do you hear that?
Hear what?
The car! Yes! Hi!
There.
Isn't that the radio announcer who got attacked on the air?
Yeah, I think it is. What are you doing here?
You guys infected?
No. Why?
You guys should come with me.
How can we trust you? You got attacked on the radio. You are infected.
I got away in the last minute. Where are you guys headed?
Salt Lake City, to see our family.
Yeah, I doubt they're still there, but I can take you. But first, we eat.
Thanks, mister.
I think we can trust him, bro.
So, how'd you get the car?
Found it.
So it was one of the few regular people left. What do you think about all of this?
I think it's a disgrace. There are animals out there.
Sometimes I just sit and think, you know, why did this happen to us?
Yeah. Well, I can tell you exactly how this happened.
Really?
Yep.
Don't listen to the government when they tell you this all came from South America, from a monkey. It's a bold-faced lie.
Then what is it?
Truth is, it's an infection. It's a disease of the mind. In the turn of the century, the Americas, they had morals. They were people who worked to stay alive and to provide for their families. It all started when Hollywood came around. And those showbiz people were the first to go. They lived great lives of indulgence. They participated in immoral activities. Through their movies, they show the people that working, eating, and sleeping were not the only things to life. They showed the public that they could go out every night and drink and party instead of living for the Lord. Want some more cheese?
Sure.
And the prohibition laws just made it worse. The people became crazed to get alcohol. They couldn't have it. And it took over their minds. They lost all control.
So you're saying that the zombie disease is a disorder of the mind caused by the immoral actions of our generation?
Exactly. The people went crazy. People loved indulging and spending money. They're crazed. Overspending and overspeculation is what caused the stock market to crash in the first place.
But we're not infected, and we occasionally went out and drank and I guess took part in some immoral activities. I don't know.
And you're sure you're not infected?
Yeah, we're not. Fine.
No, that can't be.
Since it isn't, when I say mine, stop it.
Alright.
What?
I think I figured it out. Through your moderation, you became immune to the disorder.
So you're saying that moderation is the key to immunity?
I think so. I have to go. I have to spread the word of moderation to put a stop to this infectious depression.
But we never caught your name.
My name is Franklin Delano Roosevelt. And I've got a new deal for these zombie bastards.
Not gonna make it. Alright, he might make it. It's his car. Let's go home. We're home at last.
Dad?
We're all alone, no chaperone. Can't get our number. The world's in slumber.
No.
Let's misbehave. There's some...
No.
Think wild about you, child. That's so contagious.
No.
Let's be outrageous. Let's mis...
No.
Behave. When Adam won, he's hand...
No. No.
We have to kill them.
But they are our family. We can't.
They aren't our family anymore. Give me the gun.
No. What do we do now?
What will we do? We keep walking. We have to keep on. We need to help that man. To help the country.
What will we do?
We'll go to war, brother. We'll go.